This is the frame my lathe is mounted to. Seeing I'm doing the workshop and cleaning everything up, I have decided I'm going to clean this up, give it a bit of paint, put a bottom shelf in it. My little lathe off the frame. I know it's very small, but it does a mighty job for the work that I do with it. Reasonable, it's good enough size. A bigger one would be better, but this is what I have. So there it is, cleaned up. Done some couple little weld touch-ups on it, and put some prime on it. And tomorrow I'll put a new timber base into it for a shelf, and we'll get some paint on it. And it should look good with the lathe all cleaned up on top of it.